Are you gonna do eye makeup?
I don't know. Should I?
I'm gonna be done before you.
Hey bitches! My name's Emily.
My name's Lily.
My nickname's Emma, so I said Emma. We did our eyebrows off camera already.
So I gotta get my...
Huh? Okay, while you get your stuff, you gonna show them what you use?
Yeah.
Okay, I use the Anastasia, however the fuck you wanna say it, bitch. Dip brow and ebony.
I use the same thing, but in medium brown.
And I use this brush from Mary Kay.
I use this brush.
Show them your spoolie, bitch.
Oh yeah, this is my spoolie.
I fucking love that.
Oh, spoolie. I didn't put gel.
Oh, me neither. We both have the same
eyebrow
gel.
You
want to tell them
who's
daddy?
No.
We stole it.
No, you stole yours. I bought mine.
Okay.
I just got a haircut.
So we're twins. We're like Dora together. I need a moisturizer. Let me use this.
Me too.
It's my grandpa's.
Actually, no, I don't. I have white skin.
Still. I don't want you to be dry.
Okay. Are you gonna do eye makeup?
I don't know. Should I?
I'm gonna be done before you.
Okay.
Fuck.
We can just do face makeup. Same thing. To be twins that ask because of my haircut.
Okay.
My back really hurts. I'm like a 9-year-old in my body.
Okay, we're gonna take it how we met.
Oh yeah.
Okay. So we were in kindergarten and we were in the same class.
Mm-hmm.
And we were coloring something. I don't know. I think you.
No. Okay, I'll see if I have a different story. Okay, go.
Okay, we were coloring. And then, I don't know. We just started talking over a pink crayon. And then, we would like call each other all the time.
True.
And, like, if we weren't on the phone, we would be at each other's houses.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know if
we're like always together.
No, fuck that.
Oh, mine is still like. I watched this earlier and it's like deformed.
Still blue.
Like,
no, it's not.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Oh. Mine looks like it got chewed up.
Oh, well.
And I was too lazy to go get my fucking beauty blender wet, so. Are we done in there? I'm just
okay. I should tell them our childhood stories.
I don't even know where to start.
Okay, so we thought we were gonna be superstars.
We were both
in like third, fourth grade. And there was this thing on the radio. Basically like talking about TV auditions for like Shake It Up and stuff, and we thought it was real. So we went, and
it
like,
was like in downtown. No,
I don't even remember. It was in like this big room. I don't know. And we auditioned and then we thought we were gonna be famous, but then we figured out that you had to pay like $8,000.
And I was pissed at my mom.
I know.
She didn't want to pay.
Because I didn't understand. Like at the time.
Mm-hmm. I was like dead ass depressed after that.
Yeah.
Like depressed.
I was telling people that I was like, I auditioned and I'm gonna be on TV. And I remember she posted on Facebook. She was like, I got the part, I want to be a superstar.
I would
lie extra hard. Tell them about my lies.
Okay, one time she told me that she never she told me that she never poops. And I and I believed her.
Yeah.
And I told my mom too. And she was like, yeah, she does, everybody does. And I was like, no, she doesn't.
But she doesn't poop, mom, I swear.
You can still go.
I'm still blowing my phone.
Can't wait for you.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. She was kind of mean to me too when we were younger.
I was mean to everyone.
I know, but like.
God, that still haunts you.
Okay.
No, I don't know. I just really give a crap.
Well, my hair looks messy. I'm sorry, but. I'm actually not sorry. There was this like mini building.
And it looked destroyed.
And right. Everybody thought that like a clown lived there.
So me, being rebellious, I would start writing notes, like saying all this stuff, saying I was a clown, how I was gonna kill them, like.
And everybody was like scared.
I'm just like, oh my god, who would write that?
Wait. Okay. So before, okay, cause. I don't know how to explain this. Our on and off relationship.
Oh yeah. I don't know, I think it was fifth grade we were separated.
Yeah.
And I don't know. I just didn't fuck with her.
I was like, bad bitch.
Yep. Freshman year, we had any classes together, but we're still close together. Like we would bus missions to see each other. Like, let's see. First and second period we didn't see each other.
Mm-hmm.
And then third period we would meet after third period.
And walk to our next class.
We'll walk to math, I'll walk to lunch. And then
sometimes I would skip lunch to go to the gym with her. Cause she had gym in my lunch period.
Mm-hmm.
So
so I'll sneak her into the gym.
And one time she tried coming into my lunch period. And she got caught.
Yeah. And she was like, is this your lunch period? I'm like, yeah.
The security guard was like.
And then, let me see your ID. And I'm like, I don't have it. I'll go get a tab. And I'm like, okay, this is not my lunch period. But she was cool at the end of the year.
Yeah.
Like she saw me and she made me like.
School, they gave out ice cream.
Really?
Well, popsicles, but they were good.
Like towards the last week or two before school, I snuck into her.
Nobody really cared like the last week of school because it was basically over.
I snuck into her lunch and I thought she was gonna say something to me.
She gave her pizza.
She came with a big old plate full of pizza and I was like.
I'm gonna bronze now. I don't contour. I just bronze my face.
I have to contour. I use a lot though.
But I use a contour brush to do it though. I use this one.
Really?
Yeah. And oh. I mix these two.
I use that too.
And this one.
We're both left-handed by the way. Yeah. So like, that's how you know we're meant to be. So we basically just started this channel just to post whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I really hate doing natural makeup.
I always do natural makeup.
I hate it.
Just because I don't know how to do dramatic makeup. If I did, I would do it, but I don't.
I hate natural makeup. I feel like once you're used to like lashes and eyeshadow and everything, you just can't go back. Well, I forgot I cut my hair.
Me too.
Oh
my god. My hair wasn't that long anyway.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
It was.
I don't like how I do. I forgot my bottom lashes.
I'm gonna have to get used to
it. Like a little girl.
No.
Yeah, I do. I hate when my mascara gets clumpy. Oh, during 8th grade, I know people hated us. Like,
everybody.
We were so fucking annoying.
I would hate us too. Like,
so fucking annoying. We will always be together 24/7. We would not leave each other's fucking side.
For sh.
We still don't.
No, but like, we were annoying as
fuck. I
would hate us.
You know.
If we were still.
I'm doing this early as we slide.
Someone just put. Oh fuck.
Don't make me laugh.
This thing was cheap. This was $2, I think, from Target. Clear lip gloss. Okay, I'm done.
My nose itches whenever I do my makeup.
Mine too. Mine starts watering sometimes.
Your nose?
Yeah. Oh. I think I'm done. That's it.
Oh, I got it in my eye.
Okay. I'm done.
We're not even going anywhere.
My hair looks curlier.
Oh my god.
What?
It does.
What the fuck?
I told it to you today. The beginning of the school year last year, I would not blend my neck.
Girl.
And no one would tell me.
I never noticed.
We had no classes together, but my neck contour.
You think I didn't see you?
I know, but my neck contour was like not blended.
My nose itches.
So if you were in my classes, any freaking class that you had with me last year, fuck you for not telling me my contour was not freaking blended.
Why is it curly though? It wasn't like that.
Kinda wish I got my hair shorter.
Actually, no, it's fine.
I saw this. Where you people be putting blush on their nose.
Why?
I don't know.
Your nose gets cheesy.
It was cute on them though, so. Yeah, I did the same.
Okay. Here's nappy.
You use champagne pop. This shit's. I hated it at first. So much. I don't know if I should do my crazy highlight or just normal.
That looks normal. Look it in the camera.
Oh. Hey babe. Tone it down, just use your beauty blender and then. I'd be overdoing it. But I don't care.
My hair looks nappy too.
Whoa. So, I'm done. You know what? No, I'm not gonna do class.
Just do it, you're not doing anymore.
Huh?
We're not going anywhere.
I know, but somebody used chapstick.
Oh, I thought you were gonna do lipstick.
We should just end this before. Oh! Okay. Let's get it. So this is our finished look. This I got. Ew! 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 Bye, bitches! Bye.